darkness. It's the absolute absence of light. I guess that's what Jesus said. They have to spread the light that's been given to you. Fire. It's been there since the dawn of civilization. It's not just heat, it's not just warmth. It's vision, it's purification, it symbolizes hope. It's life. Jesus said that you're supposed to spread the light, not hide it away in darkness. You're supposed to illuminate and eradicate darkness. And yet, we seem to be doing the exact opposite.
Thank you. Thank you.